Hello, what's up, guys, and welcome to another video. Today, in this video, we have a lot to do. My first stop is a memorial service for the late Empress Matilda. You may have heard at the end of last episode that Empress Matilda had died. Last episode, no one was really sure of her age. She was pretty private before she became Empress. My guess would be 70s or 80s. She became the last queen of Agent City in 157 alongside King Alfred, who was kind of the first emperor of the Agent Union. Then when the Agent Union was formed, she became Empress. She had so far become the only Empress in the Agent Union, and probably will be. So that'll be a minute of silence. Now the civilians can go one at a time. If they want to, I'm not saying they have to. Now you might be wondering why I have them locked up. It's because these seats are reserved for officials. Unfortunately, I was the only one that made it. Like, the emperor is busy and so I had them locked in there so they don't end up going to those seats. And I did not say that they have to step in. Like, the Agent Union would probably not last another year. Yeah, I believe that, yeah, because of our current situation, I believe the Agent Union would probably not make it to 2024. I had no idea. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of villagers. What are they doing there? Wait a minute. I think I know what happened. Alfred had escaped prison. I can't go check there now, because they might advance up. How long this is gonna last? I think those might be some leftover guards from Cold War II. Step one: do not shoot. I'm gonna try and sneak up on them. Try and do anything, I am gonna shoot them all dead. Don't worry. I'm good at Call of Duty. I'm good at Minecraft. Good thing I didn't eat. Good thing I should have done normal mode on St. Low. I should have done normal mode to get a little better on this. It's not gonna work, it's just glitching. It's too many villagers. Gotta get them. It went through them. Damn it. Okay, step one. I gotta get into that house. Creating this. Gonna pretend I'm not in there. Eventually, I'm gonna go up there and I don't have time for this. Spot to stay until the raid's over. Yeah, I remember this now. I was on that, and that's why I spotted the tower during my Squid Game video. I blocked off the front door. Damn it, there's not even a back door. So done with this shit. There's no way they can get through here. Unless they're a parkour expert, which I hope they're not. I'd be able to get in, but they can't. They can't just end it here. How strong this is gonna be. This could be a 100 episodes war. Okay. I'm gonna block this off. That cannot be my home just yet. I'll try getting into that house. The door's open. Okay. This can be camp for a little bit. Can't reach me. Can't believe they would do such a fuck like that. Such fucking thing. Wish they could just add layers so we can know when it's getting where they are. That's something they should add. So Minecraft, if you're watching this, we should add pillager layers. Because I have no idea how to defeat them if I don't know where they are. And there's no way I can take all those out in one video. Wait a minute. Creepers. Put lightning rods on their heads. I can make supercharged creepers. I've seen it work before. I'm gonna get onto the roof of that house. Luckily, I'm in creative mode. I have access to creepers. Where are those lightning rods? Wait, is I'm in a mashup pack, but does not do any updates after that. That's why, and that's the reason why it's diamond and not neverite. So maybe before that update, that means I don't have access to a fucking lightning rod. So, can't do any supercharged creepers. Wait a minute, I can do a TNT can. I could do that, but that would have to wait until another time. So, this is the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. And also, every episode for the next 100 episodes would have a part that's focused on this. Including the Call of Duty ones. So if you find a video that starts off in Call of Duty but ends in Minecraft, now you know why. So this is episode 210. So from 210 to 310, there will be a war. 210 to 310. So this is the end of this video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later. Bye.